Hey guys, it's time for another flexibility video, and in this video you're probably gonna see a lot of your requests because I haven't done requests yet. So if you requested something, if you messaged me some skill that you want to see, then it's probably in this one. Anyway, the first thing I'm gonna show you is how to do a slide into a split from standing up. What you're gonna do is do a couple wall sits, do some squats, so you know, just squat here for a while. Working your thighs, because that's what you use mostly in this exercise. Once you've done that, you also have to perfectly get your split, because otherwise you're gonna get hurt. Anyway, so when you're doing your slide into a split, you're mostly gonna squeeze the back thigh, whichever it is, I don't care. In this case, I'm doing a right split, so the left is going to be the one who's squeezing the most. And the right is going to squeeze a little bit, but mostly sliding. So this is how it goes. You're squeezing the back, but sliding on the front. You're going to squeeze, keep squeezing, and then you go down. Check yourself. That's how you check yourself if you're an actual. The next thing that's been requested is how to do leg holds, and this is my favorite because I really like leg holds, and this is how I learned. First, you're gonna do a split on the floor. You're gonna hold your leg, and you're gonna roll. And you're gonna roll back. Do those things, the roll things, a couple of times, maybe 10 times. And then you're gonna get yourself to, you know, feel the leg hold, and that's like a stretch. Go to the wall, put your leg up. Last exercise in order to get a leg hold, it's just to try to kick your leg up and hold it, and like kick it up and hold it. So that's what it looks like. It looks like this. Pick up, hold it, down. Pick up, hold it, down. Pick up, hold it, hold it, hold it, down. So you're gonna try to hold it as long as you can. Eventually you're just gonna be able to kick up and hold it for a while, or even just that. The next thing that was requested was how to do an oversplit, and this is actually what my last video was about, is how to do an oversplit using books and things like that. This time I'm going to use pillows. I'm using pillows. You don't have to use pillows, you can use stairs, that, something that's really stable, books. You're going to put pillow on top of pillow, because it's going to go down anyway. You're gonna put one foot up, and then you're gonna slide down. That's stretching your oversplit already. Do that with both of your legs, and you'll be awesome! The next thing that was requested was how to do a toe touch. And for this, you're actually going to warm up your middle split or your straddle. And in order to do that, I haven't actually done a video on this, so I will soon, but just get in a straddle if you have to get into a split. And you're just gonna reach forward. Side. There. Now, something that my team does is going against the wall and putting your feet up like this. And just stretching. Now, there's two preps to a touch. There's the high V and down. I like to do it in the high V because it gives you more momentum, but either way is fine. Now, the first thing we're gonna do is a frog jump. And what that looks like, it's pretty much like a frog jumping. So I'm gonna go Harvey and just frogs. That's gonna get your hips to stretch a little. So okay. Then you're getting ready for a toe touch. Now we're gonna try a toe touch. Ready?